Police in South Jersey are searching for the driver who hit and killed a woman on the grounds of a facility for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. Authorities say someone hit 56-year-old Janice Umlong on Friday afternoon with a dark-colored car and left her to die. We're told she was fatally injured just steps from her home at the New Lisbon Developmental Center in Woodland Township.